see how it performs. I'm riding on my KTM 39 on my way to work. So, let's see. Hope you can hear me well. Okay, let's go.
Noise a little bit. I think my voice will be clearer with this visor down, and I'm guessing if I use a full face helmet it'll be much better, because there will be the wind noise will be minimized than compared to this open face helmet. Now I'm in a roundabout. Going to my work. This route usually takes me around maybe 8 to 12 minutes, depending on traffic light. So, but by the way, the weather now is okay. Perfect for driving. Still on the hotter side. Probably by next couple of weeks or next month, weather will become much better. Winter is approaching here, and I don't know what's the situation. Oh, they opened this road now. I think I can pass by here. Hope so. Yeah, it's open to the public. Tunnel here, and they made a new park. It's nice. Wow, it's kind of new. Approaching the traffic system, traffic light. Wow, it's a nice road, nice street. like it. Now I'm in the traffic light. Oh, it's a red color road. Guys, going to the post office. Ah, they're from the post office. I think so. Now I'm weaving to traffic right now. I'm approaching another signal light. So let's hear the audio while I'm stopped on the traffic light. So now I am stopped on the traffic light. And I'm with the police motorcycle beside me. So I'm talking in a low voice because I don't want him to hear me. And now, let's go. Now I think you can still hear me now clearly. Yeah, now I'm talking to you in the traffic light. There's no wind noise at all and cars are passing. I don't know if you can hear them. And I don't know if you can hear my engine, I hope so. Let's see how this turns out. I'm just about that's 10 kilometers away from my workplace. It's just two right turns and that's it. I'll be there. Two right and one left turn. And I usually go from the back of the city center, going inside the parking area. Okay. So how's it? How's my camera angle? I face it in front of me. Hope it's okay. The weather seems to be okay now. It's not that hot. And it's not that humid, unlike two or three days before. I was sweating when I was going to work. Now it's fine. Go ahead. Can you hear me? Can you still hear me? I hope my voice is not drowned by this engine of my motorcycle. Now I'm approaching the last few turns. Left here. Right of me is Doha Convention Center, and in front of me is the city center, where it's the place where I work. And just one more hump, and I'm almost there. Okay, I hope I can use this in the Philippines. I hope it's all just usable. Planning to travel from Manila to Mindanao, to Davao particularly, and probably I'll use this to vlog while I'm traveling on my motorcycle. Coming here now. Oh, it's a Q-Pos, the yellow. This is the yellow van of Q-Pos. Here now, all right.
So, how was it? Now I'm stopped here, and I will remove my microphone. My camera, and see you guys next time. It is my first time vlogging, so just bear with me. Thanks, see ya.